100 years after Mozart, another child genius was born in Vienna. He too had a musician for a father and shared a name with Mozart. It was Erich Wolfgang Kongold. He made a remarkable and dramatic career, first in Europe, and then being forced to leave after the Nazis' takeover, he became one of Hollywood's most prominent composers. At the age of 23, he wrote the hugely successful opera, Die Tote Stadt, The Dead City. We are going to hear an aria from that opera called Marietta's Lied. Marietta is a dancer who has just met a troubled young man who is convinced that Marietta is his lost wife.
Before